Hi, welcome to PD's kitchen. Today let's see how to make Ulundhorai rice. It is like a staple podi, like say parpu podi, dal powder, or tengai podi, coconut podi, which we make. So Ulundhorai is nothing but which we make with urad dal. So I have added other ingredients to it. So let's see what all are needed for this recipe. I have taken some hing, 2 tablespoons of whole urad dal, 1/2 tablespoon of tuvar dal, 1 tablespoon of coconut, and 3 red chilies I have used, 2 of the spicy ones and 1 the non-spicy chili I have taken. So we are going to fry this in a teaspoon of oil and make it to a powder. Let's see how to make that. Heated a kadai, adding a teaspoon of oil. First I'll be frying this hing. After hing, I've added the whole urad dal and the red chilies. Fry it until nice brown. I mean until golden color, and it changes in color. Yes, it has been fried well. I'm going to transfer this to the mixie jar. Adding the tur dal. Dal is also fried. I'm transferring to a mixie jar. Adding 1/2 a teaspoon of oil to fry the coconuts. The coconuts have also browned well. Transfer it. Let everything cool and then grind it. See, I've added everything to the mixie. I'm going to grind it to a coarse powder. Don't grind it very finely. Have to grind it a bit coarse. I'll show you. See, I've grinded to a bit coarse powder. Now let's see how to make rice out of this powder. I have taken some cooked and cooled rice. I've added some ghee to it. Add the required amount of the Ulundhorai podi. Add salt to taste and mix it well. So after mixing it thoroughly, I have a tatka of mustard and curry leaves. I'm adding that. I'm adding few lemon juice to it. Mix everything well. And you can serve this with raita or some koot or chips or anything which you like. And you can use this podi for any kara curries. On top of that, like potato curry, or when you make vaare curry, raw banana curry, you can add it on top of it. I have also used it as a side dish for idli, dosa, upma. It tastes very nice. The podi which we have made doesn't has salt in it, so don't forget to add salt while you're mixing it in rice. Do try it out, friends. Thanks for watching PD's Kitchen.